Hi VC, it's me Tommy in my Vinylnaut channel here. I just got earlier this week two graves that I have been looking quite a long time, and then I noticed there was Aaron Mutha-Alamäen Super Grail treat. So I joined these ideas in the same video. So first two my graves and then Super Grail list. And the last one is the Mother of All Grails. So start with my grails. So finally, I got this the Lumite Verta ja Luita album. This is the second album by the Lumite from 89, like the cover says here. And the Lumite is Finnish band that plays Ramopunk. So the first album was cover version of the all kind of Ramones song. This is with the original inlay here. And this is the record that I can sing all the songs here. And we were listening to this with my wife on a cassette. I also had it in CD. So I have the full triple now of this record. So my favorite song of course are here, Mä en halua mennä alas kellariin, Tappautumaattien hyökkäys. So this is pretty nice stuff to sing with girlfriend, because you know, quite a lot of girlfriends are missing or we are hitting them like a bat or something like that. Nice music for date nights. Anyway, I'm very glad to have this one. And the same seller have this another grail from the 89. It's the JMKS Perestroika. This is the first punk record from the Soviet Republic of Estonia. Here's the back cover, and the label has nice Moomins and Estonian flag here. So back in the 89, of course, the Perestroika was huge things, and the Tere Perestroika tells about that, a little different way, of course. This was playing in the Radio 89 all the time. And actually, we were with my girlfriend, my wife now, we went to JMKN's concert. The Tere Perestroika is like pop punk type of song, but the concert, it was straightforward hardcore. They didn't have a lot of songs back then, so they had like Tere Perestroika like three times during that night. This is nice. There's also lyric sheet included, like I don't sing this one. You can probably find this from Spotify or on YouTube. Anyway, this is great EP. I'm lucky to have it. I have the reissue vinyl from the JMKE also. So now to the my grail list. Actually, my grail list is quite realistic, and those super grails I usually drop away because I'm not going to spend a lot of money any records. Reissues are fine, etc. But let's go, and I try to take little variety of stuff because otherwise it's going to be only Finnish hardcore. But we start with hardcore. First one is Massacre, self-titled LP from 85, Rockorama Propaganda Records. I actually got this box that have three CDs, all Massacre EPs, LP, and rehearsal stuff and demos and etc. Very, very nice looking box. Here's the cover for the same cover in the LP and the back cover. I previously only have four songs in this 85 tape. Five songs of Massacre. And when I now, oh damn, listened it, the CD today, it was a little more metallic than I remember it, but anyway, very good. And the prices of this record is at the moment like VG plus 70 euro and Near Mint it sell like 120 euro. No way I'm going to pay that much money, but maybe 50 euro, don't know. And the next one, it is something completely different. It's the Italian Le Streghe vinyl, disco vinyl from 79. And I'm interested in the original version released in the name Le Iniziazione. It's from the Spaghetti Records. And the original cover prices started VG plus like 45 euros and mint condition 90 euros. And I think I'm not going to find that, at least here in Finland, even in the reissue cover that in the Russia, someone was selling it in 30 euros. But this is record that I like to find in the record shop, not order it online. Anyway, it's quite crazy disco. They are singing in witches and et cetera. Some in English and some in Italian. Nice stuff. You should definitely check it if you are in the 70s disco mood or you like Italian soundtrack, horror show soundtrack and stuff. It's good. One is this compilation Bosporus Bridges 2. It's Turkish yachts and Turkish funk. I had the volume 1 and volume 3. This is only printed 500 copies in 2011. I don't know why Black Bear Records haven't reissued it, because it nowadays costs like 120 euro. No way I'm not going to pay that much money. Of that, I'm waiting reissue. Maybe some other company could do that, like the volume 1 is reissued another company. And they are probably thinking maybe doing more of these albums, the number Vol. 3 released last year. So I'm hoping very, very good weird stuff from Turkey. And next one, this is Boxed, 12 LP Boxed, The History of House Sound, Chicago from the very beginning. So it's from 88 and it contains the all early house acid tracks from Chicago and around there. So definitely good dance music there, but the price nowadays it's starting from 129 VG plus to mint condition 200 euros. That's quite much too much. But there are three LP set that contains the volume 1, 2, 3. I think I'm going to try to find it. It doesn't cost like maybe 20-40 euros. But maybe I could pay 100 or something. And the next is Mother of All Grails. It is Terveet kädet rock raahausta vastaan. The first Finnish hardcore single from 1980. So I have it in this 1990 reissue. This is contains the Terveet kädet EPs 1 and 2. And this prices of this EP is like 40 euro. But of course, the motto of all graves is to have that first Terveet kädet EP that was printed in 1980. 200 copies. It's single-sided. There are three songs. The total music 2 minutes 5 seconds. And someone have paid in Discogs 2,000 euro of that. And now someone is selling it 2,800. So more than 1,000 per minute. Yes, this my super great list and my 2 great find. I hope you are on enjoy it. And for everyone else, have fun. Bye.